Here, scoot over. You want to sit on your knees so you can see yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here. Let me move it up for myself. Oopsie. Okay, here's a blankie. It's a little chilly.
Go behind me.
Oh, yeah.
Dad.
Like this?
Yeah.
There we go. Nice and cozy. Wait, let me move you over some more so you can see you. Wait, maybe back up a little bit. There we go. Say hello.
Hello.
Okay, so we're trying to find these purple flowers. See the purple flower right there?
Where?
Right there.
Wait, where? I don't see it. Oh, there.
Now, what were you doing out here?
Alright, so now I'm hiding. Let's see where else I gotta go. Oh, I gotta go here.
You already did a lot of these.
I'm gonna run across this.
Gotta be careful you don't fall in the water.
Well, I don't want them to see me either. The dinosaurs. I can swim. Uh-oh, they see me. There we go. See the red dot?
Where?
Calm, calm.
See those little red dots on the screen? That means they can see me. But
what?
I don't want to fight them right now.
What little red dots?
See the little yellow dots? When they turn red, that means they can see me. See?
Those yellow dots?
Uh-huh.
Oh, there.
That means they know I'm around, but they don't know where I'm at. But if I shoot them. It hurts them a little bit, but not a lot. I gotta be careful.
They see you.
I know. I gotta run.
Now they don't.
There's too many of them. Okay, so. I have to swim across the water.
All games are so hard, right?
This one's a little bit hard.
But the games that I played in my room are really hard.
What game?
All of them that I played.
Which ones?
All of them.
Oh.
The only ones that I played are hard for me.
Yeah?
Yeah, but I forgot their names.
Like Mario?
Yeah. Mario one's hard for me, but some of my first one I did great.
Yeah, you're good at video
games. And I don't know why I died in the second time I did it.
I so see that eyeball? I gotta go to that eyeball.
What eyeball?
That one. Right on the screen. See it?
Oh, the there?
Screen. Yeah, with the flag.
On that big top?
Uh-oh.
That?
Big monster somewhere. Or machine. See him? Right there.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, he's fighting people. I should help them.
This must be Sinister Rock. It's being attacked by machines.
I don't like our chances.
I don't want the headphones on right now.
What?
Let's take our chances.
I don't want the headphones on.
Why, is it too loud? Whoa. See how big he is? It just sounds like machines. Machine? Yeah. It doesn't hurt a lot. They hurt a little bit. That's why I gotta run.
I
almost lifetime. But there's another one over there. But I got this one. I have to get the stuff that he's carrying, because that's the stuff that I need. Okay, there's no more sound if you want to put it back on. Oh, other way. There we go. Okay.
Just one sound.
The monster sound, the machine sounds scary to you?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't like it.
Okay. Because I gotta go to that eyeball. That's where I was originally going. Up there. But I'm gonna run away from that machine.
Why?
Because I can't fight him right now. See that? I gotta go up there. Where is it? I don't understand where it's at. Oh. Over here? Oh, there it is. I see it.
That big white thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. All the flags are them?
I'm gonna fight him again. Do you want to take off your headphones? Put your headphones back on, and then you can eat your cake if you want. Here. They're all gone.
Cake.
Here, put on your lip.
You pulled us out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
He says I should talk to their boss, I guess.
Forget about traveling light.
Let's see.
I can't eat with my headphones on.
Oh, yeah, you gotta move that, silly. You're so funny.
I didn't know. I cut the cake. I cut the cake with a fork.
There's a tissue here. Yeah.
I know that. I don't need it.
Oh, I don't need it right now. Alright. So we got all the
I love you, Mommy.
By the sun,
babe.
It's over.
Alright. So I'm gonna climb up this. Watch, it's really cool when I climb. So.
Getting daytime almost, right?
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
When daytime is gonna be blue. I hear birds.
In the water. Just don't quite know how to get up.
Oh, I got a bird.
See that? I gotta get up there.
All the way up there?
Yeah, I just don't know how.
I know, I was wondering the same thing. How do you even get up there?
Oh. I'm over there.
Oh. We could never
oh,
climb
here
that.
It goes. Yeah, watch. She's a really good climber. Ready?
If we were in that cave, we could never climb that.
Yeah, you gotta learn how to climb.
Like the thing I saw in the game place that I saw Zelda climbing up a mountain.
Yeah, he's good at climbing. Or Link, you mean?
Because I can't eat. What am I hands? Is that? It tickles. I don't want them more. It was stuck on my ear.
Okay. Get your hair out of your face, okay? See, look how good she is at climbing. Okay. Now watch, I'm gonna slide down this long rope. You ready?
Advantage. I can use my focus here.
We're gonna play a little video. You ready? I use my camera. And it plays a little video. It's just this button that makes it so I look through the camera.
Apoka shit storm tour day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early.
Watch this.
So it was just the two of us.
Look. Right here ahead of him, right? See him moving? Yeah, see him moving? Okay, I gotta go save the game now. Oh, it's okay. It's what you used to do too when you would wake up. Alright, let me save the game and then we'll go see what Hunter wants to do. I gotta go to the campfire.
I'm gonna watch it from down here.
Oh no. There it is. The game. Yeah, but I gotta turn off the game though, okay? Alright, say bye bye. Right here. Bye.